Outside today, climbing up into the low 80s. Warm weather pattern here with the big ridge of high pressure, but that is beginning to break down. High-level moisture and clouds are beginning to filter in across our northern counties. That same trend will continue overnight tonight, limit the amount of fog. And if you take a look at southwest Texas, here's El Paso, there's Corpus Christi. See this little hook right there? That's an upper-level disturbance. That's going to move into the western Gulf of Mexico, energize an area of low pressure along the tail end of this front. And then spread some steadier rains, we think, on Friday afternoon. But in the interim for tonight, the big change that's coming is this front's going to be working southward. More clouds, a late night slight breeze beginning to pick on up, and that will those two elements will help to limit the amount of fog. 77 Ocala, 74 Palm Coast, low 80s still. Orlando 81, officially 83 degrees. Melbourne 80, Daytona Beach 82, just a few degrees shy of record highs this afternoon. If you're doing any outdoor activities in and around Lake Eola tonight, you're going to be in great shape. Mid-evening temperature still on the warm side here, running in the mid-60s. You're going to notice the cool down as we head throughout the afternoon on tomorrow afternoon, I should say. So limited fog tonight, and not as dense and as widespread. Temperatures holding low 60s north, low and mid-60s south and east. There's our cold front. Presses on through central Florida early in the morning. Onshore flow, breezy conditions at times. That will keep our temperatures on the cooler side coming tomorrow, probably a good 5 to 8 degrees cooler than where we were this afternoon, running right around 74 to 75 degrees from Orlando on south. Upper 60s to near the 70 degree mark over towards Ocala and Leesburg. Palm Coast coming in at 68 degrees. A few more towns here now for you. You can see Bellevue coming in at 70, Salt Springs 68. Bushnell over towards Leesburg, Claremont 72, running to about 74 degrees. Over towards Altamont Springs, Winter Springs, Oviedo. Your afternoon high temperatures are pleasant and a comfortable 72 to 74. That's where we're going to be downtown, Celebration, Kissimmee, over towards Palm Bay, probably running close to about 76 degrees. Merritt Island, 75 degrees for you. Palm Coast, 68. Bonnell, 67. DeLand coming in with an afternoon high temperature running in the lower 70s. Having said that, then let's take a look now at the 7-day forecast. A few pesky showers Wednesday and Thursday, no big deal. Late Thursday night, Friday morning, we're going to watch the rain come in. This one will probably have an impact not only on the morning commute on Friday, but the evening commute as well. But as we head into the weekend, this is what we call weather with timing. Clearing out, cooling down. The afternoon high temperatures running 60 to 65. And daybreak temperatures up north as we head into Sunday morning in the upper 30s to low 40s. Guys, back to you.
Looks